Looking out and sit on the Gibson guitar and your tree on the piano. And welcome to an evening with Dan Hayman and the Country Hymntimers. And we have the songs picked out. Good to see you out there tuned in with your TV. And hope the program will be a blessing as we go for the next hour. And we're going to go first with Evelyn Roush. And what are you going to do, Evelyn?
Hey, it is good to see you all out there.
Yeah.
And to know you're there on Monday night. I want to say thank you to Mr. Lawrence Bachman and Gal Pliss for those beautiful cards you sent for us, and we all had a choice there. And I picked out the one with a team of horses pulling the sled, I believe, and kind of took me back home to Mission Ridge when Dad would hook up the horses there and us kids would get up and would ride through the snow or through the mud, whatever we had. So thank you for doing that for us. And to all you folks that told me that you see the program, we kind of forget as the days go by if we don't write your name. But we appreciate you for being out there, praying for us, and backing us up just by watching the program and hollering at us when you see us. Just going to lay my burdens down and leave them one of these days. I carried the burden of sin for so long. Life scarcely had meaning for me. A prisoner of Satan and blinded by sin, believing I'd never be free. In my desperation, I called on the Lord. At an altar of prayer, I prayed through. The chains fell away like the darkness then dawned, and he told me just what I must do. I'll just lay it down and leave it, lay it down and leave it. I'll carry this burden no more. The same hand that lifted burden of sin through heaven's door. often with pain, and all the money I've spent in this life could never my good health regain. But it doesn't matter to me anymore, for soon now I'm gonna leave to go home. A glorified body will rise from the grave as the sound of my dear Savior's call. Then I'll lay it down and leave it, lay it down and leave it. I'll carry this burden no more. The same hand that lifted the burden of sin will lead me on through heaven's door. At a graveside I'll need it no more.
All right, thank you, Evan. Yeah, just lay it down and leave it. That's good. That's good. And we're going to go next with Cheryl Knight.
And yep.
How's Cheryl doing?
I'm doing pretty good.
Doing pretty good.
Right. Yeah. Just keep plugging along. Take one day at a time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. That's all you can do.
Okay. What you going to sing, though?
Are we playing the tape first? Okay. Serenaded by Angels. She went to sleep one night, never here to awake again. But everything was all right between her and him. So she awoke in heaven's courtyard, free from pain within. The angels gathered round her, and they took her by the hand, serenaded by angels, up to the surrounded by praises.
That's good, Cheryl. Yeah. Well, everybody goes. What's the next one you're going to do?
Well, the soul never dies.
To Canaan land, I'm on my way where the soul never dies. My darkest night will turn to day where the soul would never die. No sad farewell, no tears in night, where all is love and the soul would never die. A rose is blooming there for me where the soul never dies. And I will spend eternity where the soul, it never dies.
Thanks, Cheryl. Yeah, well, the soul never dies. His old body of clay goes back to the Mother Earth, but the soul lives on, lives on. I won't mind to live on for Jesus. I've made plans for it, and that's what I'm looking for. Oh, that's good. Faith Hayman, she's up next.
Well, last week and this week, we've missed Debbie and Sharon. Hope they're getting along and feeling lots better. I'll read the scripture, but I don't do as good as Sandra and Sharon. But I like to read the Bible, John 3:16. I'm a little bit before that. Start with 14. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, even so must the Son of Man be lifted up, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have eternal life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. How gracious and glorious those words are. Glad I accepted the Lord years ago. And we want all of you out there to go to heaven, to that wonderful place. And on November the 6th, my mom went to be with the Lord. 6 years. And this is the words that we have to do this sometimes. But I firmly promise you that I'll meet you in heaven, my mommy. I love you. Mary Carney. Someday our last goodbye on be over, and the journey of life will be through. But before we say goodbye, and the chain of life is broken, will you make me this promise too? I firmly promise you that I'll meet you by the river, on the banks of the evergreen shore, where hearts are never broke and humbled. All the friends that have gone on before, one by one we'll see them cross the silent river. They are leaving every moment or two. So won't you firmly promise me that you'll meet me by the river, and I'll make you this promise too. Sure, and life is so uncertain, and we know not when the moment will end. And the silent reaper comes to drape the final curtain. Let me make you this promise too. That I'll meet you by the river, on the banks of that evergreen shore, where hearts will never break and our lips will never quiver. All the friends that have gone on before, one by one we'll see them cross the silent river. They are leaving every moment or two. So won't you firmly promise me that you'll meet me by the river, and I'll make you this promise too. And I'll make you this promise too.
All right, thank you, Faith.
Amen.
I didn't know the word, but I just hum along. But the point of it is, I firmly promise you won't meet you by the river. Amen. When we're out of this life. It'll be good. It'll be good. All right, the trio. They're up now. And Evelyn, Sandra, and Linda. Right.
Throw out the lifeline. Somebody's drifting away out there, and we need to pray.
Yeah. Throw out the lifeline across the dark wave. A brother whom someone should save. Somebody's brother, oh, who then will dare to throw out the lifeline his peril to share? Throw out the
about the lifeline. That's a good song, an old one, but a good message. Good message. I see Carol. They are up next. Let's see what they have for us.
Song here that's real popular. I don't know how long ago it was. I think it was maybe in the 60s. Was it 60s or early 70s? Probably. Satisfied Mind.
Yeah.
Porter Wagner used to sing this years ago.
I was thinking maybe late 50s.
Was it?
Maybe 57.
Could be. I don't remember. Time gets away. Slips away from you, you know.
Yeah.
Sure does. All right, it's in E chord. How many times have you heard someone say, if I had his money, I could do things my way, but little they know that it's so hard to find one rich man in pain with a satisfied mind. Once I was rich in fortune and fame, everything that I in life's game, when suddenly it happened, I lost every dime, but I'm richer by far with a satisfied mind. Okay, great to know that you got a satisfied mind in it. Now I tell you what, the Lord can give you a satisfied mind if you let Him. Okay, we're going to do another song. My God is real. This is another one we kind of picked up. We used to sing this song years ago. My God is real.
Yes.
There are some things I may not know. There are some places I can't go, but I am sure of this one thing, that God is real, for I can feel Him in my soul. My God is real. He's real in my soul. My God is real. He has watched and made me whole. His love for me is like pure gold. before I go, I leave. This song here was given to me. We was up to see Little Evan the other day, and this song just come to me just like that, and I got to sing it to Evan. I said, "My God is real. My God is real." And he just kind of, just seemed like he just kind of brightened up.
Yeah.
You know, I like to think so much about Evan. I just pray for him every day. Every time I think of him, and I'm thinking of him most of the day long. And so you folks don't forget to pray for Little Evan. Praise the Lord.
Thanksgiving. What a sacred time. Just a few days away, families will be traveling far and near to come again and gather around the table and give God thanks for all His blessings. I was a member of a large family on a farm, born in Apple Grove, Ohio. We raised a lot of truck crops and a few cattle. Thanksgiving Day was a great time. Mom always had chicken and everything else that made the table complete. This one year, me and my sister Doris, we decided we would like to have turkey for a change. But as close to having turkey was draw a picture of a turkey, hung it on the wall, and Thanksgiving morning, I cut his head off. Yeah, there was a Methodist church just up the road a piece where we attended Sunday school and church. And with Christmas so near, we always enjoyed all the Christmas programs. That was such a great event. And the years have come and gone so quickly. Most of the, I guess, immediate family are all gone now, but the memories remain. And Pop, with heads bound around the table, all heads bowed, always gave table grace. And here you see a picture of a old home place. Many in the evening would sit there on the front porch. Maybe somebody would have a guitar, and some of the sisters may sing a little. And there was the yard we took care of, and out there was the barn. We see some fodder stacked against the side of the barn, and where we always fed the horses and the cows, and pissed a lot of hay up in that hay mow. Some of the buildings and everything. We really appreciated the old home place, raised 10 kids. Great memories, great memories. Everything is gone now but the memories. And each Thanksgiving rolls around, we'll remember again.
say I'm missing all the good times. Why I'm living for Jesus, they can't understand. But by the time they realize truly missing, I'll be missing tribulation and living in glory land. And by the time by the time they look around me and discover that I'm gone, I'll be in that mighty chorus singing around the mighty throne. Yes, I'm missing awful lot of earthly treasures. I'm not famous and I'm not a millionaire. Oh, by no, for sure I'm not missing heaven. Well, I'm known to always rich, not beyond compare. By the time I'm missing, I'll be living over there. By the time they look around me, they discover that I'm gone. I'll be in that mighty chorus, just singing naturally. And by the time they find me missing, I'll be living over there, where there is no reminiscence of all the sorrow we've had down here. And by the time they look around me and they discover that I'm gone, I'll be in that mighty chorus, just singing round the master's throne, just singing round the master's throne.
Yeah, by the time you finally miss them, gonna be gone, gonna be Jesus. Yeah. All right, we're gonna play an instrumental here. This is in E flat. Thank you. Beautiful old song. All right, Faith, she's up next, and see what she's going to do for us. All right, Faith.
I'm ready to leave to go home. Take your bride away. Every morning that I see, I look for you to come for me, 'cause I'm ready to leave to go home. Yes, I'm ready to leave to go home. I'm ready to leave to go home. I've stayed here long enough to know where I belong, and I'm ready to leave to go home. Lord, each day's getting harder to face. I just can't be contented in this place, but I won't get discouraged, 'cause soon I'll be gone, 'cause I'm ready to leave to go home. Yes, I'm ready to leave to go home. I'm ready to leave to go home. I've stayed here long enough to know where I belong, and I'm ready to leave to go home. Yes, I'm ready to leave to go home. I'm ready to leave to go home. I've stayed here long enough to know where I belong, and I'm ready to leave. Yes, I'm ready to leave. Yes, I'm ready to leave to go home.
Yeah. All right, thanks, Faith. Hey, Faith, to stay ready, be ready. Be ready. We never know. We never know. Never know. Oh, thanks. You still have Mallory's picture there. All right, this we mentioned this last week, and this is something that my granddaughter, she's a beautiful girl, loves the Lord, she's a Christian, and she loves life, but she's needing a kidney, and it's getting close to. She can't find one to start on dialysis, and that's no fun. So this is our picture, beautiful girl, needing a kidney. You can go on Facebook. Most people are on Facebook anymore. You can go on there and type in this address, Help Mallory Find a Kidney. Help Mallory Find a Kidney. And it'll show you all the information you need there, too. So she's type O blood to start with, but there's other things, too. So go online, or go on Facebook, type in, Help Mallory Find a Kidney. And if some of you out there can help, I know she'd surely thank the Lord and thank you, too. All right. Help Mallory Find a Kidney. Okay. Well, that trio back.
Mallory is a beautiful girl.
Sure is.
Not being really familiar with Mallory, when we came in and saw her picture, we were wondering what movie maybe we had seen her in, or what lady she was that sings music, you know, that's popular. I thought she was Loretta Lynn when I first saw the picture. And She's a beautiful girl, and we sure pray, Mallory, that this works out for you.
Yeah.
Well, most of all, I don't know, girls, I hope I can remember this. Things of earth no longer matter on that morning. When the skies are split and saints are called away. Most of all, I want to be among that number. The bride of Christ set apart. White array. Most of all, I want to look upon the Master and sing praises when at last the battle's won. I want to know I've run the race. Hear Jesus say, I've kept and most of all, I want to hear him say, well done. Everything down here will dim and lose its value when with all the glory we'll behold. But most of all, just to look upon the Savior will make it heaven if there were no streets of gold. Most of all, I want to look upon the Master and sing praises when at last the battle's won. I want to know I've run the race. Hear Jesus say, I've kept the faith. And most of all, I want to hear him say, well done. I want to know I've run the race. Hear Jesus say, I've kept the faith. And most of all, I want to hear him say, well done. Well done.
All right, most of all. Okay, girl, good job. Good job on that. And Tim Carroll, they are up next.
House of gold. House of gold. I've never seen a house of gold. That'd be worth a lot of money, wouldn't it? House of gold. I suppose we'll have a house of gold one of these days.
Yeah, we're going to live in a mansion. We're going to be far beyond that.
Yeah. Anyhow, we're going to sing about it. Some people see. It will buy. I don't care.
sweet dark dream, and know that I
looking out. And this has been an evening with Dan Hayman and all the Country Hymntimers. You folks tuned in out there, hope this program has helped you, been a blessing to you. My, yeah. Till next time, bye-bye.